which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them, the birth of Christ. Let us rejoice.
Amen.
Before we sing, she's going to give us a presentation.
Amen.
All Holy Night, written by Adolph Adam, 1803 to 1856. A beautiful, haunting French carol, whose melody was written by Adolph Adam, composer born in Paris in 1803. A story is told that on Christmas Eve in 1870, during the French-Prussian War, the French and German soldiers were facing each other in opposite trenches. Suddenly, a young French soldier leaped from his trench and startled the Germans by singing in a loud, clear voice the Cantique de Noël, or O Holy Night. The Germans were so surprised that not a shot was fired. Not to be outdone, a German soldier stepped forward and sang Luther's "From Heaven Above to Earth I Come."
Amen.
Thank you.
we will have Dr. Asbury, Alfonso Asbury, and his class at this time.
Amen.
All right, Brenda.
Amen.
Alvin Thomas.
Amen.
Let's see him.
Thank God for Jesus.
Amen.
I'm with the CAF Department Fellowship. Members of our class are Dr. Asbury is our teacher, Sister Lillian Rochester, Sister Gwen Knighton, Mother Freeman, and me. And I just wanted to read something that me and Kathy worked on.
Amen.
For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. We are here today to remember and reflect upon the Savior of the world, the great gift that has been given to each of us. Because of the sacrifice of Jesus Christ on the cross, his resurrection from the grave, with victory over sin and the deceiver, Satan. Matthew 4:16 states that the people which sat in darkness have seen a great light. And that great light is Jesus Christ, who came to bring the miracle of salvation to the world. Thank you, Jesus, for all you are to us. In all the good times of fellowship, eating, and gathering with friends and family, let us not forget the true reason for the season. Jesus, the King and Lord of Lords. The Christian Adult Fellowship would like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Amen.